respected sirs, engineers, and experts, and practicing engineers. This is a question for me. Sir, आपण जे प्लेट अर्थिंग करतो मी त्याच्या पूर्ण विरुद्ध आहे, कारण कुणीच ते परिपूर्ण खड्डा करत नाही. म्हणजेच सर, आय एम अगेन्स्ट दिस प्लेट अर्थिंग बिकॉज नो बडी डिग्स दी पीट अप टू रिक्वायर्ड डेप्थ. सेकंडली, द पीपल डू only 2 feet deep pit and do the earthing. Nobody puts plate in the pit. Sir, in short, I have to tell effect of depth on earth resistance value of a electrode. Sir, the depth of electrode driven in or buried in soil has got importance in its resistance value, because the volume of soil giving conducting path of current increases directly with the length of electrode below the surface of soil. Secondly, the soil resistivity decreases as per depth of it due to more moisture content at more depth. A graph shows that uniform soil resistivity decreases as we go deep and deep, and up to 1.5 meter deep, the decrease is fast, afterwards slow. It means up to 1.5 meter deep in the soil, the resistivity decreases very fast, and after that it is slow. After 2.44 meters deep, it is very less. At this depth, moisture content is stable. Where it is stable? At the depth of 2.44 meter, and not affected by seasonal changes. It means at a depth from ground level 2.44 meter, the moisture level is stable irrespective of seasons. Second graph for difference resistivity of soil shows that the effect of depth on the value of electrode. In case of 3 meter driven rod in sandy soil, the earth resistance was 250 ohm. After driving 6 meters, the resistance reduced to 50 ohm. You see here the effect of depth. The practice for EHP earthing 3 meter length of electrode is in practice, but cutting is in practice as per harsh data. For 11 kV and 33 kV, 2.5 meter long and LT 1.5 meter long depth is in practice. What is told for 11 kV, 2.5 meter, and for 33 kV, 1.2 meter long depth is in practice. For power station and major substation, cast iron 152 mm dia, 3.048 meter long and 12.57 millimeter thick are used. These are for substation. For small substation, GI pipe of 3.8 mm dia and 3.04 meter long are used for 11 kV and 32 kV 1 inch dia GI pipe is used, and for LT 3/4 inch dia GI pipe is used. For plate of size 9.9 to 1.0 meter size, depth preferred is 1.2 meter to 2 meters as per ISS 3040. Depth is 3.2 meter. In hard strata, if bore are done up to high moisture level deep, electrode casted, we get low value up to 2 ohm. In hard strata, where excavation is a problem, there 2 meter long pipe with bentonite leg can be used, which has given a result of 2 ohm to 3 ohm in a very hard strata. This electrode was costed by the percentage. In case of coil, depth are same as pipe type earthing. In practice, it is seen that even though electrodes of required length are brought at the site, the full depth as per electrode length is not used, and either they are cut or used in scoop position as per severity of excavation problem. It is seen that for 4 feet 3 meter long pipe, earth value ratio was 3 ohm to 3.1 ohm in hardwood room required chiseling. Due to excavation problem, one pipe was cut 0.5 meter and the result for similar condition of pipe was found 3.6 ohm. This speaks of the function of depth. Sometimes, due to shortage of electrode pipe, pieces are joined with each other and used. I have tried to convey the importance of depth on the earth resistance value of a electrode. In case of any doubt, kindly refer back the matter. Thank you.